everything they owe my promise and I come to pass. Someone lied yesterday, big lie today. Everything they owe my promise and I come to pass. Someone lied yesterday, big lie today. Everything they owe my promise and I come to pass.
Hey, hey, my people, hey, hey, my coffee hydrant is here. The thing is here to make everybody smile. The thing is here to make everybody happy. Children was telling lessons on the street lights. Mama was saying I'm making on the street lights.
Someone lied yesterday.
Hey,
it's like today.
Hey,
the thing is on my promise and I come to pass.
My people, I bring your good news. Remember the famous Man Coffee Hydro that got destroyed during the Civil War? Our Man Coffee Hydro is up to date now because it has been rehabilitated by the government of Liberia with support from the government of Norway, the government of Germany, the Millennium Challenge Corporation of the United States government, and the European Investment Bank. As the cornerstone to expand reliable electricity for its citizens, the government of Liberia says come December 2016, the first unit of Mount Coffee Hydro will be generating 22 megawatts of power rent, sending this to the EDC substations for distribution to Monrovia. By the time the hydro is finished, in the middle of 2017, it will be generating 88 megawatts into the LEC system.
ASCA, my people, ASCA, ASCA, my coffee hydro is here. The thing is here to make everybody smile. The thing is here to make everybody happy.
So my light yesterday, big light today.
Madam Ellen Johnson Sirleaf has identified Mount Coffee rehabilitation as a priority and source of economic growth for the entire country. Few years back, President Ellen Johnson Sirleaf said, "Small lights today, big lights tomorrow." This is the big lights today that the president talked about in fulfillment of her promise to the Liberian people. Once the hydro is finished, no more will LEC need to use generators to power Liberia as it is done now. This means there will be lower tariff on electricity and huge benefits like economic growth, which leads to more development, and hydro power is clean, so we can leave a better environment for our children.
Someone lied yesterday, big light today. They did it on my promise and I come to pass. Someone lied yesterday, big light today. They did it on my promise and I come to pass. They did it on my promise and I come to pass. They did it on my promise and I come to pass. Someone lied yesterday, big light today. On my promise and I come to